Hailey Baldwin sets the record straight on Justin Bieber's GQ confession on their relationship. Hint, it doesn't match up. Hailey Baldwin says her and the Biebs are not exclusive. You'll see. Yesterday, GQ set the internet ablaze with excerpts from Justin Bieber's upcoming March cover story for the mag. Yep, that cover where he's looking all dapper and sophisticated and stuff. So the sneak peek article included new admissions about his relationship with longtime friend Hailey Baldwin, saying, quote, "She's someone I really love. We spend a lot of time together." Now, we can see how that could be misconstrued. Love? In what way? Romantically? As a friend? A confidant? What? Well, E! News talked to Hailey just hours after the excerpts graced the web while at amfAR New York Gala last night and told them,
"It's awesome, you know. It wasn't a surprise to me. I knew it was coming out."
Okay, so that sounds like she agrees about the love thing, but then she confessed,
"We are not an exclusive couple. He's about to go on tour. Relationships at this age are already complicated, but I don't like to really talk about it because it's between me and him. So,
you understand.
Honestly, the rest of the GQ article comes out tomorrow, so just read it."
So we're about to learn more about the complicated relationship. To us, it sounds like they're playing it smart and taking it slow since he's about to go on tour. So ladies, Justin is single, single for now. Hailey also made a point to mention he looks handsome in the magazine photo shoot. So we can confirm there is something going on between these two and they're in no rush to make it official. Yeah, and we can't wait for the rest of the article to come out either. But I wonder what Justin thinks of this recent Instagram photo Hailey posted where she's making out with a model in a Hilfiger ad. We'll have to wait and see. Leave a comment with what you think is going on between these two after Hailey's new confessions and tweet me at MistyKingma all about it. Then be sure to check out the best rom-com movies on a new episode of Throwback. I'm Misty Kingma, hanging out with you as I do right here on Clevver News. And then click to the left to check out binge-worthy TV shows on a new episode of Clevver TV's Debatable. And to the right for some lunchy break, a new episode at CookieCon.